गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर योगेश सरोदे ऑफ जीवन विकास महाविद्यालय देवग्राम। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस सेशन। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट न्यू डायलॉग्स दैट टेक्स प्लेस बिटवीन टू पर्संस हु डिस्कस ऑन क्राइम। सी हियर, वन इज मिस्टर अशोक एंड सेकंड इज मिस्टर प्रताप। सी हाउ दे मेक कन्वर्सेशन on the issue of crime. Ashok: honesty is the best policy. Pratap: but I believe in dishonesty. You say so because you don't want to work? It's not that. In fact, a hard-working person can hardly make it both ends meet. But you forget one thing. A man has to work hard only because many others in the country make their time idle. Yes, none should sit idle. One can pick up the pockets, do black marketing or smuggling, if one likes. But this is even worse than that. How is it bad? It is not bad to earn money and improve one's living. One who improves his living at others' cost is a traitor. This is business. It's not cheating the country. Yes, it weakens the country's economy. How so? Manufacturers produce goods. Consumers use them. The black marketeers create obstruction between the two and harm them. But is there any harm in smuggling? Smuggling is worse than black marketing. How? It harms two ways. First, by the illicit purchase of foreign goods, we let the country's wealth go out illegally. And secondly, it gives our people the habit of using foreign goods. Oh, you are exaggerating. No, I'm not. In fact, the country had been suffering on account of this, and the government had to resort emergency laws. What has begun the impact of emergency? It has already made a lot of difference. Big smugglers have been arrested. Now exports are gaining prominence over imports. Oh, how has that happened? The production in the country has increased. Our products are being liked abroad. Conditions are being created for the removal of poverty. But how will this remove poverty from our country? When there is an increased demand for indigenous goods, more people will get employment. Of course, it will reduce unemployment, but how will it remove poverty? When the traders and industrialists will have more profits, the employees will also get better wages. Yes, now I understand. Okay, friends, see you. We will continue our discussion another day. See you. And here ends this discussion. So friends, in this way, you can also converse with your friend on any issues of current topic, and that will improve your fluency. So thank you for today. Good day.